I'm gonna take West Trail to Javelina to Tatanka. So last year, I think this is one of the trails we came back up on. Pretty fun. Oh shit, how's it going, guys?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I had a bunch more.
Come on, dude.
All right. Bad spot. Go ahead, guys.
You think,
yeah, you too. How's it going? Oh, thanks. A lot of traffic today. Yeah, it's Memorial Day weekend, so there's a lot of people.
Oh, go ahead, guys.
Oh, you guys go ahead.
There's a bunch more.
You're coming uphill, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, guys.
Thanks.
How's it going?
Good, good, good.
Have fun. A lot of people out here this weekend. Thank you. We took a left at Javelina from West Trail. We're gonna head down to Tatanka. How's it going, guys? Seems to be a pretty popular trail. Thank you. How's it going? God, I love riding the forest. A little up and over. and chuck a wall on the rock there. Some kind of little light technical climbs. Not too bad. But it's fun. Way better than climbing the stuff we have in the desert. A little poppy jump. Little Italy. I don't know where that goes. Let's take the ride over the cool footpath. The spring down here, that's pretty awesome. Oh, that's pretty steep. Climbed it. Oh, sorry, man. Thanks, though. We just came down Javelina, and we're gonna hang a left and go up to Tonka. That was pretty cool. We're going to continue down to Tonka. Oh, that's tight. far, Tatanka's been pretty fun. It's kind of up and down, rocky, but I like it. A little technical. Not enough juice. Wrong gear. I really like the layout of this trail. It's slow the climbing, but it's fun. I don't know if I'm gonna make it up this. Nice. Got it. Let's see if the hardtail gangster can get it. Get some speed. Yeah. It's nice they got all these trail markers. I don't think they have them on the other side of the road. Ooh, tight tree. Oh, steep technical. Yeah, I think I'm walking this one. Probably could have made it, but I don't want to fall off the edge. So, Tatanka to tunnel vision. Let's do it. Cleared out. Guess they're getting rid of all the fire risk or something. Oh shit. Yeah, this trail's pretty tore up. Clearing the forest out. Trying not to get punctured. Land on any of these sharp sticks. Oh, there it is. This is the coolest part of this trail. awesome. Keep your head low.
I can barely see right now.
That is freaking cool. Thought you're gonna hit a drop off.
How'd that take a picture?
Rock roll! Oh, that was cool. Came out quick. It's like a racetrack. So far, out of all the places I've ridden, Prescott riding is my favorite. Not crazy, it's got some ups, but they're nice. The scenery's awesome. It's a good amount of pedaling, but it's pretty smooth and fun. Oh, shit. Drop! Ah, come on, do it! Yeah, you got it. That was pretty good. If we could have seen that coming.
Yeah.
Man, those little technicals on the uphill are pretty fun. Nothing too crazy or difficult. Okay, so we're gonna take tunnel vision, hang a right on 729 BLM trail. So far, we're in just about 5.9 miles from the parking lot. Oh, that's tight. And pointy. Almost hit a chain ring on that. Really cross country like. Makes it fun to pedal. You get a little break here and there coming down, just to have to go back up. A racetrack, man. this dirt were wet, it'd be perfect. Gotta hit that with some speed. Fly right up and over it. Awesome. So 729 BLM is a racetrack. Should have ran the enduro race through here. Okay, so we took a right off of BLM Trail to Sidekick Trail, and we're gonna take that up to Javelina to head back. Hopefully it's not horrible uphill. Oh, wrong gear. Just made it through. What do we got here? Ah, get up it. Nice. That was pretty cool. So Sidekick ain't too bad for coming uphill. I'm gonna take a break up here, somewhere in the midsection. All right, so we took a left. We're on Forest Road 332. We're gonna head up this way, hit Javelina to West Trail and back to the parking lot. I have a feeling this is going to lead us down just to have to climb all the way up though. Oh, there we go. 332, I think. Okay, so we almost messed up. Make sure you hang a right on Forest Road 332, right here at the trailhead. Yep, we're gonna go all the way down, just so we have to come all the way up. Back on West Trail, heading back to the White Rock Trailhead parking lot. Time to head back to the truck. We'll get a shower, camp, drink some beers, and eat a steak. horse poo. This section of trail is pretty fun though. Shit. Straight up and over. Yeah. All right, back up to the White Rock Trailhead parking lot. It's a pretty good ride. We're beat. Alright, so we made it back to the trailhead parking lot and we ended up at 10 miles and an hour and 50 in ride time, so not too bad.